Players, it's kind of, it seems to be a bit of a stubborn streak. Like, I want to make it the next time.
Early fire.
Positioned, but just didn't have the timing.
Almost
won this game. Well, that way earned. To go up 6-2. Very often.
Everything, every single point.
Seven all.
Tight opening game, this one.
Seven. There's another look at it.
Of course, European champion he was 1994.
Oh,
good feeling they've got as well. That combination with each other, very good feeling. Cifuentes in particular. Oh! Got that understanding. Two game points.
Turn off.
Straw to be delivered, and they're down a game point again.
See, there's a made receive.
Oh,
moments right here. He wasn't sure whether to do a backhand or forehand. Finish it.
1-5.
And the struggle. Easy forehand finish. Pin on the receive. He's not confident. There's a miss right there.
Top draw. Oh, great combination again there.
High short ones to the backhand.
7
points required.
Seven.
Definitely wasn't. And now Morozov there, really strong finish to the second, and the problems deepen. Full doubles player. Morimoto to begin the third.
One.
Comebacks there, and this would be up there with them. Just got to focus, just micro, break it down.
Well, the great athletes, Guy, you be thinking too much that you're ahead because it can make you relax a little bit. You've got to keep the intensity. There's that receive right there again. Oh, what a shot!
Oh. And that's intense. Two.
Make that shot.
Three, four. Three, four.
Harimoto that time drilling it. And again!
Six.
Three, seven. Speed and offensive table tennis. But it's three.
Nine. Nine, four. Four, ten.
Finishes it off in style. That's a statement win from the Japanese pair here. Masataka Morizono in.